So Natalie, obviously a crazy game here. Let's talk about the effort it took for you guys to come back at the end.
We all came together as a team. We all did our bit part to get the win. It wasn't easy. There was different parts we had to do to change. Halftime, there was a couple adjustments. We all did the adjustments correctly. We came out with a win.
You guys fell short here last year. What does it mean to win on this court in this round this year?
It's a great feeling, especially with having Calista on the bench. It's great to see us win. A win for her, a win for our past seniors, a win for our whole school, everybody. It's just a great feeling to be going on to the next round.